Are we there yet?
Yellow team, you have arrived at Arachnipod Crossing.
And those must be the Arachnipods.
Ew! Those are some humongous spiders! How are we supposed to get past them?
And where's our puzzle?
What's that?
Our puzzle.
And more spiders.
Yeah, but these guys are cute.
Thanks. Here's your puzzle. We're numbered 1 through 6. To cross the crossing, put us in the triangle. So each side adds up to 9. Good luck.
Look. There are 6 holes in the triangle, 1 for each spider. Looks like we'll have to guess who goes where to make each side add up to 9.
We're gonna guess? That doesn't sound like a good way to solve a problem.
I mean experiment. Try some numbers. See what we find out.
Let's move some spiders around.
Come on, let's start experimenting.
Okay, let's try 1, 2, and 3.
So, each side has to add up to 9. 1 plus 2 equals 3 plus 3 equals 6.
No good. Out you come, guys.
So, what did we learn?
That 1 plus 2 plus 3 gives us a number less than 9. So putting the smaller numbers in a row won't work.
What if we put the biggest numbers in the corners?
Try it. Look! 4 plus 5 is 9! Oh, wait. That's bad. There's a number missing.
The other sides don't work either. They're too big, see? 4 plus 6 equals 10, and 5 plus 6 equals 11. We need 9.
Sorry, guys. Out again.
We're running out of time. Are we really learning anything from our guesses?
Lots. Now we know we have to mix big and small numbers on each side.
Okay. So, what if we try getting one side right and go from there?
Primo idea, Fluff. Let's try starting with 2 and 3 on one side.
2 plus 3 equals 5, which means the middle one has to be 4.
Yes. 2 plus 3 plus 4 is 9.
We've got one side working.
Yeah, now for the other two sides.
How about if we try number 1 here?
3 plus 1 is 4. We need a 5 to make 9.
Number 5 coming in.
Now 2 sides add up to 9.
The only guy left is number 6. He's gotta go here.
Uh-oh. Look what we have on the bottom. 2 plus 6 is 8, plus 5 is 13. That's way too much.
What if we switch the 1 and the 5?
Moving day, guys.
2 plus 6 is 8, plus 1 is 9. 3 plus 5 plus 1 equals 9. 2 plus 4 plus 3 equals 9. We did it!
Gee, experimenting with different numbers really works.
Congratulations, you solved the puzzle. Follow the path to the Reconfiguratron.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS Kids video app.